Right, and Prime Minister Narendra Modi condoled the sudden demise of the former Union Minister E Ahamed. The Prime Minister visited Ahmed's home and paid homage to the former minister. And these are visuals that we are showing you. The Prime Minister had earlier gone and paid his tributes and his respects to the late leader E Ahamed, who passed away this morning. He actually had a heart attack during the presentation of the President's address yesterday.